Besides the fact that my entire back of my throat is covered in salt, I'm still actually in cloud nine here.
The amount of pressure on me, because you know everything I do is going to be in result of somebody else's safety, is something that is weighing high on my shoulders, but I'm ready to do it.
The last mile at
183 on the last. How was it?
That was rough.
You are now the fastest human on a bicycle.
How's that feel?
Amazing.